New at 11, Florida will soon no longer require a unanimous jury recommendation before an execution. The House passed that bill 80-30 today, sending it to Governor Ron DeSantis' desk. It will allow the death penalty with a jury recommendation of at least 8-4 in favor of execution. The bill was filed after a divided jury voted 9-3 to spare the life of Parkland school shooter Nicholas Cruz, giving him a life sentence instead.